there. The best way to stop this, and the officials should do this and probably will eventually, is to just take one guy out of the scrums. Now they're going to take more than that the way they're going here. Oh, now Lehner is getting into it. Continues to chirp a bit. That's why Karen's a little bit sour at the goalie, and there's the boy. And Lehner now telling Scrivens, you better not.
He gives up a lot of size if he decides to do that.
I think Benson will.
And Mark Pessing, Robin Leonard's out of his net. He's got a hold of Johnson, and Robin Leonard training him with Johnson. Off go the gloves for Robin Leonard. And the referee's going to jump in and say no.
And he's coming off the ice with a...
Oh, my God.
And then goal goes in, and he goes back to the bench. And here he is chirping at the coach, going after him. A little bit hot afterwards.
That five-hole goal by Foligno was, I mean, it was a break
in favor of Ottawa, and Robin Leonard frustrated heading off.
Yeah, he's got to stop this. I mean, that's part of growing up as a...
Just crashed the front. It wasn't like that puck was loose. Leonard was on top of it.
Oh, and Leonard's back.
Leonard's going after Richard Ponick, who came in there. Leonard loses his headgear. He throws the blocker down. Koharski restraining him, and here comes Rico Hellenius.
Here comes Hellenius. We're going to have a goalie fight. A good old goalie fight. Here we go, Grady. Here they're squaring off at the blue line. Leonard and Hellenius are throwing bombs here. Oh, look at this.
What a number.
Leonard with a tremendous right hand, and down goes Hellenius. Cowabunga. The fans are on their feet here.
Some old-time hockey, and what were you and I talking about this morning, Shrive? Some of those old arenas where Slapshot was filmed. It feels like Saturday night back in the...
And he got the hook. And here he is. Robin Leonard is still yapping at Alex Burrows. And it was the other way around. They were...
Oh, yeah, there's no question about it. Leonard sticks his left arm out. If the linesmen see that, there's going to be some sort of penalty here, whether that's a 10-minute misconduct or a 2-minute penalty. But that's clearly... Watch the goaltender. He just gives him a forearm smash to the left side there. Hammond grabs Leonard. You're not going to do anything with him. He's got a mask on. What are you going to do?
Well, remember during the skirmish with Tavares and McCulloch.
Chasing gets waved off. Swedish goalie Robin Lehner caught off guard.
This freaking tournament is f***ing refs doesn't hold standards. They can't scream icing and then call it off. Like, that's not a ref standards in a tournament like this. And it wouldn't happen if Canada would have played, that's just for sure.
Knocked down. Look at Leonard stick in the midsection of, I think they're both were going to